Now we will learn how to prevent the stroke. Foremost factor is to control of the blood pressure. Our blood pressure should be less than 130-80 millimeter of mercury. And second factor is diabetes control. Our HbA1c should be less than 7 for better diabetic control. Our cholesterol level should be in normal range. We should stop smoking for better prevention of stroke. Alcohol amount should be reduced to 1 pack per day, or we should quit the alcohol also. We should do daily exercises to prevent obesity and fat deposition. These are the very important factors to prevent the stroke. Additionally, what we require, we should take a very normal sleep and hydration therapy to prevent the stroke.